Vedanta is a science. It has no lineage towards any religion. Yes, you will find an overlap in the Hindu faith simply because of its geographical placement. But beyond that, you will find it does not rely on any authority nor on any personality. Like any science, is dependent on facts which can be proved and which can be applied in day-to-day life, Vedanta is much the science of life and living.